It was scary. I never imagined that. I never dreamed that it would be so harsh like that. It is just me, my sister, my brother, and my mother. My mother is crying because we cannot get out of the house and the water is racing up. So he cried that, help, help, but no one is in the outside. People are panicking because we're gonna die. If we go to the second floor of our house, the water is pouring by the rain. Our roof is gone. So my thought is, okay, I'm gonna die. I'm just gonna wait here. We're fine, but some of our members die. My uncle, grade 5, the roof sliced his head and her brain get out from his head. Challenges is, how can I go back to school? Are we going back to start to zero? What I'm gonna learn again? We're gonna buy books again. How could we get money? How could we get food? How could we get the house again? Tumupo kami dyan, mga parents. Tatawagin kami. Kunin namin diploma namin. Pero ngayon, hindi nata kami graduate. Back to June.